When we think of big cities, we tend to think of skyscrapers and all the modern trappings. Singapore is a bit different. It's a balance of both worlds. Here, the city is treated like a garden. Modern art mingles with Mother Nature. Open concept living also applies to the animals. And living rooms don't end where the walls begin. Progress doesn't have to preclude the natural world. Here's proof they can work together in harmony. It's something I find uniquely Singapore.